In the 29th minute, France took the lead with a thrilling goal, making it 1-0. Belgium had been struggling to clear their own half, and the pressure finally paid off. The Belgian goalkeeper, Castiles, had just parried away a scuffed attempt from Dembele. However, Randal Kolo Muani was ready and waiting, seizing the opportunity with a powerful left-footed volley into the open net. Faes made a last-ditch effort to block the shot on the line, but the force of Muani's strike was too much to stop,